need your help.
Sean, are you okay?
Kinsey told me she saw a veteran child inside your simulation. I didn't think it still bothered me, but I'm actually worried about this.
A veteran child?
I don't want him coming to try to kill me again. Again. Fuck, you know what I mean. Can we just go kill him, please?
Veteran child's getting ready to give a DJ concert in the park. The last thing I want is him setting up shop and coming after me again. Which is why...
Hey! Chill. This'll just take a sec. Which is why we need to score something to boost us up for killing that douchebag. There's deals going down around the city. We crash in, wipe out any resistance, and part with whatever they got. Trust me, this alien shit should give us an edge.
Hi, Shani. We're hitting one of the deals you mentioned first.
Hold on. Why are we listening to this burnout? Veteran child is out there. You're gonna help her score drugs.
Hey, I'm just trying to give us an edge. What's wrong with that?
Both of you, cut it out. Veteran child isn't going anywhere, and helping out young Shani first isn't gonna hurt. If she says this could help us, then I say we try.
Thank you.
If you even think about calling me old Shani, I am gonna shoot you.
This is the place.
All right, get to clearing out the guards.
Fine, whatever.
The deer ducked around the corner.
I swear, if we get killed before we even get to veteran child, I'm gonna be pissed.
What's this stuff we're after anyway?
Some alien-created drug. It's supposed to enhance our abilities on top of giving you a really good buzz.
Right, just like you thought Loa Dust was gonna make you clairvoyant and invincible.
I never did test that invincible part. Make sure to get the package from the dealer.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
That's interesting.
Oh, God. What's interesting?
This doesn't look like the right stuff.
Yeah, I'm not feeling anything here.
Damn it! This guy was selling a low-grade knockoff.
Or maybe it just doesn't do anything, like I said.
Hey, I'm the expert here, remember? Trust me, this wasn't what we're after.
All right, I'll give this plan of yours one more try, then we're helping Shandi. The other Shandi.
Cool with me. My source says this next guy should be loaded with the right product.
Then why'd we hit that last one at all?
What's wrong with wanting more?
I hate myself.
You're wound up way too tight.
I am just trying to get our ex out of our life for good. I thought that you'd at least appreciate that.
I'm all for being serious about dealing problems, but that doesn't mean giving up on having a little fun in the process.
Well, not everyone can be like you.
But you are me. Don't you see? We're the same.
Not anymore. We've got nothing left in common.
That hurts.
Damn.
I see him. I think they're happy to see me, though. I get paid the big bucks.
Do we really have to do this?
Girl, we've been shot, lit on fire, hit by cars, and now kidnapped by aliens. One of these days, we're not gonna get back up. And when that day comes, if we haven't gotten high on alien narcotics, we have not lived a life we can be proud of.
Fine, I'll pass this shit.
Now this looks like what we're after.
No saint will escape.
Anyone else feeling anything?
Nope.
Maybe it takes a minute to kick in.
I knew this was a bust. Come on, you promised to go after Veteran Child now.
I'm a man of my word. Let's go.
I don't get it.
Whoa. Holy shit, my powers are limitless.
Oh man, this stuff is killer.
What the hell was that?
What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel powerful.
Okay. It really has been too long since you smoked up.
No, she's right. I feel it too. It's like every muscle in me is gonna burst. Holy crap, we have superpowers.
I know, right?
I told you I knew what I was doing.
Wait, are you two actually getting along?
Well, she's finally mellowing out.
Well, you finally had a good idea.
I'll bet I'm faster than you.
There's no way that's possible.
Yeah? Then come on, let's see what you got.
Ashanti, I thought we were going after...
Oh, you're on. There's no way you're outrunning me.
Then catch me.
Hold on, will you two get back here?
Come on, you slowpoke. You call that fast? What's the matter? Smoke too much?
You aren't catching me. Give it up! Face it, I'm faster than you.
You two stop playing around?
I won!
No, you didn't. I was right with you the whole time.
Shandy's!
Fine, I'll fight you for it.
Bring it on.
Ooh, that hurt.
Yeah! Remind me not to do that again.
Serves you both right. I thought you wanted to go after Veteran Child.
Oh, good point.
Sorry, you're right, boss.
It's fine. Let's just get moving.
I still totally won.
Shut up.
Shh.
Looks like we have some special guests trying to crash our boat. Let's get this party started.
Ooh, fuck! We got some sort of field protecting him.
Deal with the crowd first. We'll pry his ass out of there later.
Shandy... When's the furry crowd into Veteran Child?
Since, like, never. Why?
Why? Look around. I feel like I'm gonna get gift on or something.
Yeah. Ew.
Hold on, are you tripping?
Total lightweight.
This is just a bunch of college students, boss. There isn't a fuzzy purple ass in sight.
Damn it. The crowd didn't do much. Guess you should have hired some actual bodyguards.
Oh, don't worry. Crowd was just to soften you up.
What the fuck?
I always told you, Sean. There's so much more of me to love.
Quit confusing love and loathe, you pervert. We gotta find a way through that shield.
A little busy with these assholes right now. Shawnee, you think you can figure it out?
Trying to not get killed here, but I'll see what I can do. Shield is weakening at the same time.
How'd you figure that out?
I've gotten better with tech. Even picked up a few tricks from Kinsey.
Damn, I thought I was good with a computer, but that's impressive.
I am you, remember?
That's right. Then go me. You're right, it's working. The shield's getting weaker as his copies get more powerful.
Hold on. Look at the speakers. The music seems to be what's causing it in the first place.
Come on, Shandy, let's take him down.
You my mind.
You two work on that. I'll finish with these guys. Jesus, these... guys have shields now! No! What have you done? It's just you now, veteran child. Nowhere left to go.
Damn it! Get off of me!
Who lives and who dies?
Fuck that.
Whoa.
Now that was awesome. Told you we were the same.
So we're cool then?
Yeah, we're cool. Totally cool.